Andre Kopitar on this faceoff, and a tie-up allows Tanner Pearson to scoop up the puck. Bolin shot! Score! That didn't take long. 55 seconds in, and the Kings are on the board.
Oh, yes, he does again. Dustin Brown has shown us this. You watch, it's a backhand tip. He has to kind of reach around. He gets it on the backhand side of the stick.
Kopitar to Doughty. He'll wait. Crisscross with Phaneuf. Shuffle down low. Carter, tic-tac-toe! And Brown has his second.
And you can see right there, Stalock is still moving, following the lateral passes. Watch the stick of the goaltender. He can't get the stick on the puck when it's passed so quickly because he has to adjust to the quick puck movement up top.
Martinez gets to it. Up ahead, here comes Pearson. He's 3-on-2 if they hurry. They want to start a change. Brown, shot, tip, score! Hat trick for Dustin Brown!
Keep an eye on Dustin Brown. So Brodin had the stick on the near side, and that's what it hit. And Dustin gets a little, he gets a cap.
Here's Doughty, shot saved by Stalock. He lost the puck, and the Kings still have it. Dustin Brown locates Kopitar. Back to Brown! Scores! Wow, his fourth of the night! Incredible!
Now, as pretty as the finish was, and I know it's four goals, Dustin Brown on that forecheck, he came in like a bull in a china shop. He just ran over, created the loose puck.
Three stars of the game upcoming. You can bet who's going to get a standing ovation moments from now.